Another great thing too about this makeup case is that it comes with two bags. So this small one right here, and then this bigger case right here. And the thing is, if you don't want to carry or bring all of your makeup, you can put your clear plastic bags, and then put it in this case, like that. And then all you gotta do is just carry this, so that's really good. And then in this bag, I put like little hair products. So hair gel, mini-sized hairspray, bobby pins for dark hair, and then bobby pins for blonde hair, mini-sized spiking glue. So yeah, just all in the small bag. And then here in the front pocket, I bring gum, because you always need gum. You don't want to have funky breath in front of your client. A notepad and pen, because you never know when you have to write something down. I have a mini mirror. I got this from my friend again. Thanks, Nadine. And it's from Sephora. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!